Hello, my name is Britta Heidemann. We are here at the Rio test event for the Olympic Games, and I will take you behind the scenes and let you know how the athletes feel like when they're having a competition. There will be more than 200 fencers at the Olympic Games in Rio fencing here, and it is such an honor to be one of the Olympic fencing pieces. I had to experience that 3 times in Athens, Beijing and London Olympics, and it's just the best. This is the hallway when you finally get to the competition. And that is the place where you can gather yourself and think about the next minutes, or maybe, you know, what is happening to your life if you make the last touch for a medal or something like that. So here's where you prepare yourself so you try to really take it seriously. We are going to the warm-up hall, where the athletes are preparing, taking the last lessons, talking to their coaches, and it's really warm there. Talking to the coach is always very important. Like, you talk tactics and strategy, and usually they calm you down because, of course, you know, an athlete tends to be nervous before a game. This is where you can sit back, relax, you see the schedule, have some fruits and talk to your teammates, and that's what you usually do here. So what you see behind me is a physio working on one of the French girls, and you know, everybody has a little something. You know, I have problems with my Achilles tendon, for example, so we really need those guys to work on us. So this is where the athletes gather just before their matches. And everybody gets in line. You know, there's the yellow piece, the green piece, and you know, they get acquainted with their referees. And that is what you see when you walk to the fencing hall, to the final piece. And usually that is the moment where you are really prepared for the match. When I think of Olympic Games, I must say, I really can remember the black curtain a lot, because you know, there's where you spend the last moment before it goes into the big hall with all the spectators, and the pulse is getting like really, really high. And when I see this, I get a little emotional as well. Now the fencers are coming out to the piece and having the next matches, and I must say, I'm happy I don't compete this time, because you know, they must be really nervous. That is the fencing Olympic venue. And when you're here for the Olympics in Rio, you know what's going on behind the scenes.